death of a man whose body was found in a vacant house has been ruled Hamden's first homicide. Authorities have identified the man as 27-year-old Derek Cooper of New Haven. The state medical examiner's office says Cooper was shot once in the back of the head. His body was found Monday on the staircase of a vacant home on Goodrich Street in Hamden. No arrests yet in connection with Cooper's death. Police say he had a criminal record that included convictions for weapons and drug charges.